to thanks to Nepal because I have got some great relation with Nepal from my childhood because my mama bari in Darjeeling. I was in Kathmandu young age, Pashupatinath. And I love Nepal from my heart. And from my music, first of all, education is the must, because education, the future of Nepal, they should do education, because education must for the young generation. But now I want to tell you something, like my music loved by Nepal all over country. I think so. I want to do something through my lovely singing and music to Nepal. Bapida is yours. And thanks to giving me Goodwill Ambassador. And definitely I am with you, UNESCO. Hariji, I am with you. No problem from my heart. It's not like I'm 42 years I'm in this industry. 500 films released, and lot of 70s too. Today also I'm doing. But for my country like India and Nepal, they're both very friendly, and I think so. I should do something for Nepal and for the Nepali audience. I want to say, Mo Nepal Basi, Lab Garchu. Mo Nepal Basi, Lab Garchu. Sab Mira Namaskar. Thanks to all my media, and media is the main. I respect, I salute all the medias, all the cameras, cameraman, everybody. In Bombay, and my Karma Bhumi in Maharashtra. I want to do something, and I want to say something special word. Every child should be given the right to education. Literacy is the foundation stone on which developing nations will grow and emerge. I am very happy that my words will make a difference. The lives of millions of children. I request everyone whose words matter to join me in this quest for education for all. The main line is education for all. All you do, because I'm telling lot of times, future of Nepal, you need education. And today is a great day for honoring me for Goodwill Ambassador. But I am with you, UNESCO, Hariji, I am with you.
Of course, our very own and very dear Bapida. We just love Bapida, and me being from Kolkata, Bapida is kind of a, you know, own dada. And definitely, Dada, Dr. Dipankar Roy, under whose guidance and under whose invitation I am here. First of all, I want to say, I'm really privileged and honored to be given this post of Goodwill Ambassador for Education for the Girl Child. Myself being a woman and coming from Asansol, which is a very small town, 4 hours from Kolkata, I've been studying over there. My entire studies, schooling, everything was from Asansol, and I was fortunate to have a good education. And then came to Calcutta and did my MBA and did my fashion designing. Today, at this point of life, you know, I look back, and then I can feel, you know, when I have been given this post of Goodwill Ambassador, I feel it is so important for any human being, not only a girl child, to have education. Because education just opens up so many other doors, you know, how you look towards the world. And I, being a designer, I have always been trying to, you know, through my designing, I have been trying to educate a lot of women, lot of young children who are, not children I would say, lot of young girls who are working under my guidance and doing different kinds of, you know, Indian embroideries, craftsmanship. I was given this post, offered this post of Goodwill Ambassador just a week back, and there are so many plans, you know, which is going on in my head right now, how to take this forward. But what I would like to do, being a designer, I think, you know, we need to sit and we need to discuss in much more depth as to how to do a constructive, you know, constructive impact, you know, in the life of the, you know, women of Nepal. But what I want to do is, you know, definitely education is a must, but after education also I would like to, you know, I have plans of giving vocational training, especially in what I am, you know, good at, in designing, in embroideries, in stitching, in fabric painting, which a woman or a girl can do while working, while looking after home.
मैं ये सम्मान को एक्सेप्ट करता हूँ, थैंक्स टू नेपाल, माय फेवरेट कंट्री, एंड दे हैव कम हियर एंड ऑनरिंग अस, अग्नि जी, माई सेल्फ टू गुडविल एम्बेसडर, एंड आई विल डेफिनेटली जस्टिस फॉर दिस थिंग, बिकॉज आई ऑलवेज रेस्पेक्ट नेपाल बिकॉज ऑफ द म्यूजिकली वेरी पावरफुल, द फोक सॉन्ग्स आर फैंटास्टिक, and people are very nice, and that's why, and I want to tell again, but I just say something like Mo Nepal Basi Lab Karchu Sab Mera Namaskar Ho. So I want to contribute something, the education, all education is the main thing, everybody is telling education beautifully. Agni ji told, like her everything designed, but education is first, and future of Nepal, they should do education and all over the world. And thanks to UNESCO, the president Mr. Hari ji, he has invited us, myself and Agni ji, and I think so it is a great event, and I will do myself, I promise, for this journey from today, I will do justice for education all. Ulala is the biggest hit, Hoshona Itna Jaldi, and I think so people has loved me, just now I feel like We Are The World, composed by Michael Jackson. I want to compose one song, Education All, to record from my side, and I will release all over Nepal, and everybody can hear Education All. It's, you know, like what you asked me, what asked Vinod ji, my style of work is through music, you understand? And the young children, they love music, and that's why I will try from my music what I can do in this thing, this big, big opportunity they have given me.
पपीदा की म्यूजिक ऑलरेडी पॉपुलर है बहुत इंडिया में, नेपाल में पपीदा को सब जानते हैं, और एजुकेशन, एजुकेशन शब्द, एजुकेशन मूवमेंट, उनके म्यूज़िक उनके बारे से जुड़ जाएगा तो ऑटोमेटिकली एजुकेशन और पॉपुलर होगा। तो ये स्माइल इसलिए आ जाती है क्योंकि उनकी म्यूज़िक सुन के सभी लोगों को अच्छा लगता है, तो वो म्यूज़िक और इनका चेहरा बहुत जल्दी ही कनेक्ट हो जाता है। अगर ये कनेक्शन है तो लोगों को एजुकेशन से कनेक्ट होना बहुत इजी होगा कि पपीदा एंडोर्स कर रहे हैं इसको, तो वो मूवमेंट में बहुत बड़ा फायदा होगा।